Hey everyone, in this video we'll be talking about Amazfit GTR 3 Pro, GTR 3 and GTS 3. So Amazfit unveiled this new generation of smartwatches. So let's talk about the new features and find out what exactly improved in this third generation of smartwatches. So if we talk about first Amazfit GTR 3 Pro, the build here is made from aircraft grade aluminum alloy, but it weighs only 32 grams. Now if we talk about the large display here, we have 1.45 inches display and the resolution here is the 480x480 with the pixel density of 331 and the brightness of 1000 nits. Also, the bezels are really small. They got over 150 watt phases in this new series too, and also has always on display version. So we have two different straps here, brown leather and infinite black. Also, this watch has two buttons. The top one is actually a crown, and you can also use this to scroll through menus. Also, in this new generation of smartwatches from Amazfit, we have this new Zap OS. Now, the features are really great and the user interface is different from the previous generation. Now this one is not as powerful as Wear OS, but it supports third-party apps and the intention here is to reduce the power usage. Also, the company is working on the web-based application development kit which allow the other developers to develop different applications for this watch. Now this watch offers 24/7 heart rate and blood oxygen tracking. In terms of protection, we have here is the 5 ATM water resistance, so you can take it in swimming. So this new generation of GTR 3 Pro has microphone and a speaker built in, which allows you to answer calls, but the watch lacks an internet connection. We have some other features like onboard storage of 2.3 GB, so you can load music and podcast if you want to. Also, the battery life here is 10 to 12 days for the normal users, and the battery capacity here is 450 mAh. And if you talk about Amazfit GTR 3, it has similar aluminum body design. The display is little bit smaller compared to the Pro version. GTR 3 has 1.39 inch display, but both have the same pixel density and brightness. So GTR 3 is available in two different colors, thunder black and moonlight gray, both with silicone straps. And if you talk about GTS 3, the GTS 3 is the larger display smartwatch. It features 1.75 inch display with 341 ppi of pixel density. The GTS 3 is available in three different colors, graphite black, terra rosa and ivory white. Also, this watch is super light with the weight of only 24 grams. So basically, the main difference here is that the GTR 3 and GTS 3 lack a loudspeaker, so they can't handle voice calls, but you have loudspeaker in GTR 3 Pro. Also, the additional feature here in the GTR 3 Pro is the inbuilt storage for music. Other than that, the internals are almost similar. Also, they all have the similar AMOLED Ultra HD display, so the display quality is similar in all those three watches. Now, in terms of the availability, it will be available globally from 11th October. And in terms of pricing, the GTR 3 Pro starts at $230 and GTR 3 and GTS 3 cost the same $180. So that's the all info we had today for this new generation of smartwatches, GTR 3 Pro, GTR 3 and GTS 3 from Amazfit. What do you guys think about this smartwatches? Please comment down below. Thank you for watching this video and hopefully we will meet in my next video.